A dashboard camera captured the moment when a part of a missile fell next to cars driving on a road in the Ukrainian capital of Kyiv. In the video, the falling missile parts appeared to hit a line carrying traffic lights, narrowly missing cars. The incident took place as Russia launched its 16th attack on Ukraine's capital on Monday.